That is so important. That is so, so important. Welcome back, it's your girl Chantel's Natural Hair. Sleep with Chantel's Natural Hair, the natural way. Today in this video, I will be talking about what keeps me motivated. I'm gonna be explaining all of that in just a few moments, so keep on watching. Hello y'all, welcome back. I would like to talk about what keeps me motivated. The things that keeps me motivated is, I do a lot of brainstorming, okay? I could just be sitting at my desk or lying down, like it doesn't matter. I'm always brainstorming. And what I mean by brainstorming, I always come up with different ideas. I do a lot of research as well. So I look up things constantly. That is so important. That is so, so important. I write down things a lot. I write down goals. I write down so much that, you know, I love to stay motivated. I have to. Even when it comes to my products, I make sure that it's something I know the customers will really, really love. And if it's something that I know that the customers won't really like because maybe I don't like it, then I'll be like, nah, I'm not gonna sell this, or this isn't a good idea to make, or whatever the case may be. Law of attraction videos. Y'all know I love law of attraction so much. That is my go-to. So if you have any trouble with that and you would like for me to help you or whatever the case may be, then please, I suggest you to join the Ladies Success Club. Let me know in the comment section below if you want to see or me talk about that more, okay? If I can do it, then you can do it. So thank you all so much for watching. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, hit that notification bell, and babes, I will see you all next time. Bye.